for this very reason. We shall never be truly close to those we love. An appalling fact. I knew it well enough when I embarked. But some truths deserve our attention. Others are best left alone. We set sail 67 days ago. September 1914.
Matches are as useless as teats on a bull above deck.
Thank you.
There's your island. You see it? What are you running from?
That was the first question they asked me when I decided to go to sea.
Prepare to weigh anchor!
Birds.
No weather official would greet you either.
Captain, sir, where we leave the luggage of Officer of Erin Wynne's?
Here in sight.
Tell the others to hold off with the rest of the provisions.
No, no, bring it forth.
With respect,
I am responsible for your safe passage, and this is hardly reassuring.
And you've already provided such passage. It had to be taken as an act of kindness. The captain accompanied me onto dry land. Nothing obliged him. But during the journey, we'd come to one of those understandings that sometimes arise between men of different generations. The captain always treated me with the courtesy of an executioner. If he could do anything for me, he would.